one's dedicated to all of Fargo. Duke, will you do the honors?